RDLs, selecting dumbbells of your choice for this exercise. Place the dumbbells down in front of your feet. You're gonna have a slight bend in your knee, bending down and grabbing those dumbbells, pushing up through the heels of your feet and keeping a neutral spine throughout. On the way down, you're gonna hinge your hips back and reaching your hips back as far as you can, keeping a neutral spine throughout and getting a nice stretch through the hamstrings. You don't have to go all the way down to your feet, just until you feel a good stretch in the hamstrings, and then come back up to the top and pressing through the heels of your feet.